day, 5,000 kids under the age of 16 take their first drink.
I was 9 when I first had my first drink.
Just sometimes I'm bored or...
Because I thought it was the cool thing to do.
My mom just thought that I had the flu.
We're drinking younger and we're smart about hiding it.
That's what I told her.
So don't believe everything we say. Check it out for yourself. Take underage drinking seriously.